people. I have just bought this. Now the plan is to give this car a makeover to make it a lot more useful off-road. But before we do that, we're gonna take it out and test it just to see what it can do as it is. I gotta say, so far I'm really impressed with this machine. It just goes through whatever we throw at it. We've taken a bit of body damage and now we belly flopped it on this hill, so we're gonna have to tug it out. Thank you. turns out everything has its limits, but that would put it in another hole that it couldn't get out of. Now, before we start, the car took a bit of body damage when we were out testing it, and it has a few rust spots, so we're gonna have to fix that up before we go any further. Now that's taken care of, and we can go ahead and start the actual project. Now the car got a nice desert color, and we just have to put it all back together. Now we got the car put all back together, and we can start mounting all the extra equipment. We're gonna leave the engine mostly stock, but since we're changing the air intake anyway, we're gonna replace the standard air filter and put in this green cotton filter instead. Now since we did manage to get stuck in this car, we're not always going to have a G-Class around to pull us out. We're going to need some form of self-recovery, so we're going to put a winch on it. Done, we're gonna have to do something about these tires. We prepared a brand new set of very rough 30-inch tires instead. Now the new set of tires made a massive difference on this truck. But we're going to need a place to store all our gear, so we're going to put a roof rack on. So now the car is all done. Of course, there's a lot more we could do to it, but it still needed to be a daily driver. But there's still one thing we need to do, and that's of course to take it for another test. So that's why we've come out here. We're gonna end it here, but I sure hope you enjoyed watching this video, because we really enjoyed making it. We'll see you out there.